Mindfulness in a Minute by the FCSA. Mindfulness is a form of meditation used to help improve relaxation, reduce stress, aid mental health, control or reduce anxiety, and help you enjoy life's experiences. The brain is always busy, either worrying about the future and anticipating scenarios while working to problem solve solutions, which can lead to anxiety, or analysing the past, replaying stored negative experiences, which can lead to low self-esteem and depression. Mindfulness is about staying in the present. It was developed to calm and control the brain with as little as 10 minutes a day. Here's how it's done. First, find a comfy seat. Then close your eyes and focus solely on your breathing. You can be mindful anywhere, during meditation, while listening to music, out on a walk. If you're not sure where to start, try the 4-7-8 breathing technique.